the thyroid is enlarged and hypoxic. There are small echonormal islets which correspond to remnants of the intact thyroid. The discrete, more hypoxic areas have irregular shape and they are not well demarcated, therefore these lesions do not fit to pathological nodules. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Note the echogenic lines and granules which correspond to connective tissue. The isthmus became wider. The vascularization is significantly increased.